Hi everyone, my name is Anastasia and I'm a bagaholic. Today I'm reviewing a very, very special Louis Vuitton Neonoe Love Lock in Epi Leather. And before we continue, I want to remind you that each and every bag that I'm reviewing in my videos is available for sale on the website listed below. So click the link and see what is available because we have a wide array of very, very special limited edition items. Now meet the Louis Vuitton Neonoe bag. Louis Vuitton Neonoe was released several years ago and by far that's one of the most popular Louis Vuitton bags, together with the Neverfull and Pochette Métis. And this bag was released in several versions, several canvases. The most famous one is, of course, the monogram canvas. Then it was also released as a part of a summer collection in Damier Azure canvas, and it was released in Epi Leather, which is my favorite. Now I'm gonna tell you why I'm in love with this bag and then you will decide for yourself what I say resonates with you or not. So first of all, I'm a big fan of Epi Leather. I say in all my videos, but it's true because this leather is very lightweight. I mean, I can hang it in any of my fingers and I almost don't feel any weight, right? And I admire this leather durability because you won't see any scratches or any type of broken corners on this bag. It will look just the same as it looked when you first picked it out from the box, right? So it looks perfect. I really love the shape, but I felt like something is missing. And when I saw these golden elements, I realized that's it. I love everything that shines. I really think that it looks very stylish. And it goes perfect with almost anything in my closet. I mean, it's good with jeans, it's good with dresses, it's good with a walk with a friend, right? And it's very stylish and at the same time, it's very comfortable to wear. One thing I admire about this bag is its strap. This kind of strap can be adjusted. There are only two ways you can wear it. For me, that's more than enough. Now, this is the length of the crossbody strap, right? And I can wear it as a crossbody, like this. And let me show you how to adjust it for it to be a shoulder bag. It's very, very easy. And now we got a very stylish shoulder bag. Maybe one thing I didn't enjoy with the whole Neonoe experience is the sound of the hardware, right? So whenever you're taking a bag from a chair, you realize that there's too much hardware for me. But if it doesn't bother you, you will be happy with the bag. Now, regarding the comfort of using this bag, let me show you. It's quite spacious. It does have a lot of room inside. There's a divider with a zip pocket and two large compartments. Now, if you need to carry a lot of documents on a daily basis, I don't think that's the best idea with Neonoe because it will look like this and I'm afraid that's not the way you want your bag to look. Well, these compartments are enough for any types of wallets, SLGs, and any items that you are carrying with you daily. You can put them in this bag and also tighten this strap and it will look nice and clean. By the way, the old version of Neonoe is one of the oldest Louis Vuitton bags, together with Speedy, with Keepall, and with Alma. It was released in 1930s as a special order for a winemaker who wanted to carry 5 bottles of wine in one bag. And the original Neonoe could fit 5 bottles of wine right? This bag, unfortunately or fortunately, can't carry 4 or 5 bottles of wine, but it can carry anything you need, and it looks much more stylish, like cutting edge, and I actually loved it. Now, while I was making this video, I realized I have another bag which is very similar to Louis Vuitton Neonoe in my collection. And if you're a bucket bag fan, you will enjoy the comparison between Neonoe from Louis Vuitton and So Kelly from Hermes. This bag do have much in common, right? So they're bucket bag shape, medium size, both are shoulder bags. Unlike Neonoe, the So Kelly cannot be a crossbody bag. There are several holes to adjust this strap, but it can be adjusted to be a crossbody. At least I don't think so. Let me find out, because I may be wrong. No, I think it only can be a shoulder bag, right? That's not the most famous Hermes bag, but I admire it, probably because it's not that famous as a Birkin or a Kelly. With Hermes So Kelly, you can expect the same quality, the same style, and the same look and feel as from any other Hermes bag. And if you ever had this bag, I think you enjoyed it, because it's not as popular, it's not as coveted as Birkin or Kelly. The only thing that concerns me about this bucket bag is its price, because you know, Hermes bags are priced in the same way. I'd say this bag was around 7,000 euros, which makes about $10,000. Well, that is much, right? And when you are paying this kind of much for a Birkin, you are kind of satisfied because of the excitement and because you don't really know whether you can get the bag in the boutique or not. This type of excitement makes you feel happy when you're spending this amount of money for a Birkin or a Kelly. But when you're spending the same amount of money for an unknown bag that your friends or your neighbors won't admire that much, and no one actually will recognize it, I'm not sure that it will be as happy. Probably, but I wouldn't be. However, I do love the fact that this is a completely unknown bag, and only people who are into Hermes will recognize that it's a real Hermes item. Because, you know, sometimes I feel really uncomfortable going out with my friends and showing them expensive purses. I don't know if that's the kind of feeling you ever had. That's totally the feeling I get all the time, because I don't want to show off to my friends. To other people, well, sometimes, maybe. But not to the people that I love, and I don't want them feel bad about the fact that I can't afford an expensive bag and they can't, right? So I'd love for them not to know the price of any items that I carry with myself daily. And that's totally one of the items that is not recognized, and well, that feels great for me, and that looks pretty much like an ordinary bag. And if you're not into bags, you won't even notice that it's an Hermes. And if you're into bags, you can think that it's a fake bag. That's how I calm myself every time I take out an expensive bag. I say, well, probably they will think that it's a fake, and they will never realize how much money you can get for this item. But back to comparison. So if we compare these bags, I don't know about weight, it seems pretty much the same, but I would say that this one is more lightweight. So if weight is important for you and you need a very lightweight item, then take a look at the Neonoe. And regarding the size, they are pretty similar, but the Neonoe is a little bit larger, maybe twice as large. Here's one more thing I admire about the Hermes or Cali bag. Usually with a Birkin, with a Cali, with a Gypsier, to get inside your bag, you need to expand these leather elements, right? You need to do this. Well, with this bucket bag, you don't need to do this unless you have to put something really big inside, right? You can just take out anything from your bag very, very freely. Now, if we compare the bottoms of the bag, we will see for sure that the Neonoe is larger and can fit a little more than a Hermes or Cali. Bottom line, I think it comes down to the brand you prefer. If you are a Louis Vuitton girl, you will definitely go for a Neonoe in any color combination that you prefer. And if you are an Hermes girl, then the SoCali bucket bag is for you. I don't know, it wasn't for the amount of money I pay, which would I prefer? Because actually, if we compare retail prices, the retail price for this specific limited edition was $2,700. And retail price for Hermes SoCali was around, I don't know, maybe $8,000-$9,000. So the price difference is considerable. But if you are buying a pre-loved item, then we have this Neonoe for sale for about $2,000, and this SoCali is a little over $3,000. So there still is a price difference, but it's not that much, and both items are in almost like new condition. So if you like any of them, I'll be happy to sell it to you. And don't forget that Hermes is a very special brand, and well, whenever you are buying an Hermes item, then you feel different about yourself and you feel different about the bags that you want to have in your collection. So it's like a level up from any luxury brand that you ever had. Well, thank you for watching the review, and don't forget to check out our website. The link is in the description, and both bags are available for sale. If you like the review, like the video, and share your experience with the bucket bags, be it a Louis Vuitton, be it Hermes, or any other bucket bag. Do you love them? What do you love about them? What do you hate about them? Do you have any of these bags? Can you share your experience of using them? I'd be happy to hear from you, and each time I see your comment, I'm very happy, and it motivates me to do more videos. Thank you, and bye. Very special Louis Vuitton Neonoe. 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 No.